Hello everyone, my name is Emil Wakti in this react. Okay, we're going to continue about My Little Pony Equestria Girls digital series, most likely to be forgotten. So, yeah, I already been reacting to the part 1 of Sunset Shimmer's Saga, Friendship to Remember. Now the part 2, I didn't reacting to the Sunset Shimmer's Saga Homecoming. Yeah, let's find a way. So like while Scratch at activities and just sit back and watch the glorious montage list. Listen to me. 3, 1, go. Okay, here we go. There's Twilight Sparkle, Spike, Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, Rarity, Pinkie Pie, Applejack, Sunset Shimmer. Okay, here we go. Most likely to be forgotten part 2. Okay, now. No. Pinchy. Pinchy. Oh no. I saw this. They've been vanished. Oh man.
No, Rainbow Dash, you saved me in that race. What are you talking about? I can see your memories, and I'm not in them.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh, yeah, I agree. Yes. Oh no. Okay, just answer. Please answer it. Oh. Wow.
Are you okay?
Hmm.
What's going on? Kind of hard to explain. Might be easier in person. Look, in person, so to speak.
Well, he's going to a portal. Wow. They kind of missed out Twilight and Sunset Shimmer, so yeah.
It's way beyond anything I've ever heard of.
Yes, I agree.
I just had an idea, but you might not like it. I'll do anything to get my friends back Twilight. There is one thing you might be able to help.
Oh no. Can't do a lot. There's Princess Celestia and Princess Luna. Oh man. The royal guards.
You'll never guess who's actually maybe you.
Oh no. Oh gosh. Yes. Uh-oh. Oh no. Do you need to answer or Twilight has been smiling like oh gosh. Yes. The library. There's last sanctuary. He's staring. Still be quiet. Yes. Okay. Restoring section, okay. Be cool. Be cool, Twilight. Wow. Okay. He's being shocked. Yes. Calm down. Oh gosh. All kinds. Okay. Oh. The mechanical machine was too old. Calm down. He's been so hype. Okay, oh, well, maybe. So, yeah. Chest.
Why? Well, first of all, these date back to before the founding of Equestria.
Okay.
Look at this.
Wow.
Emily's stone.
Yes.
It belonged to a
evil
sorceress who was practically invisible.
All about those
memories,
they've been.
Even fragments of memory.
They were.
Like
something.
Clover the Clever knew the sorceress had to be stopped, and the stone destroyed. So he
yes. Wow. This is so clever. Sorry.
What happened on the other side of this corner?
Oh.
Clover must have hit it to keep
Oh gosh.
What if the memory stone ended up in your world? Is using it to make everyone hate me again.
Yes.
But who?
Wallflower. To be continued. Yes. There's a link to the description down below and subscribe to Hasbro. That was it. Wow, this looks excellent indeed. Well, the part 2, yeah, they've been missing without the page, so yeah. I'll be reacting to the part 3 when I'm reacting to it. So I'll approve to it. So please subscribe to my YouTube and follow us on Twitter and Dailymotion. Also, you can share to my videos from 2018. So this is Emil's React. My name is Emil. We'll be signing out. Goodbye.